God stepped out on eternity, and darkness shot forth under his feet. Creation knew, and the Holy Ghost too, that it was time to execute defeat. But you see, God said, it is finished. Man has been redeemed. And then the Holy Ghost burst open the gates of hell and appeared on that party scene. Oh, I want you to know that hell got so scared that it swallowed silence. As the Holy Ghost say, I perceive by your actions. You really don't know. But I come to tell you that man has been reconciled to God. So I speak to you, death and grave. Loose him right now and let him go. Then the Holy Ghost walks over to Jesus and shakes him and says, wake up. Wake up. You have paid the price. Jesus woke from his sleep, stepped down off the cooling board and reiterated that no man has the power to take my life. Oh, I want you to know hell really got hot. Everything stopped. Satan stopped preaching. Sin stopped singing. Death tried to die, and get this, the grave had the nerve to try to cover up. Because he knew with the resurrection of Jesus, it was their turn to drink from that bitter cup. Then Jesus walked over to Satan and he said, to death and hell. And Satan laughed at his wounds, God bited, but Jesus reminded him that with his soul, all was well. And then Jesus looked back at the Holy Ghost. He said, it's mighty good to see you, my number one man. They took two steps into eternity, lift up the keys and cried, Father, all power, of heaven and earth is in my hands.
Break every chain, break every chain.